So hello everyone, today I'm going to tell you about how to install WhatsApp for PC. Easily, you need to go to Microsoft Edge or Google Chrome. Then I'm using Microsoft Edge. Then type WhatsApp web download. Enter it and wait. Okay, you can see download WhatsApp. The URL is WhatsApp www.whatsapp.com/download/lang. I'll put it on description, so download. Then you will see this interface. And you need to download this download for Windows 64-bit, and I'm downloading. Okay, it needs 23 seconds. So, you let and. Hey guys, don't forget to subscribe me, and again don't close this tab. If you're closing, it will tell your file is still downloading. You might lose it if you close the browser. So don't lose this. Continue. So, downloads. Okay. So it has downloaded. So after downloading, go to your file explorer here, or you can close this now and find file explorer. If not, search here. Here you go. Here you can see. And when it is open, go to downloads. And then you can see WhatsApp setup.exe. Click this, double click, and wait. Then it is loading. So it is installing, so okay, now follow these instructions. Means to use WhatsApp on your computer, open WhatsApp on your phone, then tap menu with three dots or settings and select WhatsApp web capture code. So we'll do this. Okay guys, we'll go to WhatsApp. Now you have to click this three dots and go to WhatsApp web. Now you can see this interface, and scan this QR. So now you can see this my WhatsApp. And you can chat. You can't get video calls and calls, but you can chat. So we'll meet from another video.